just hope that Goldust stays out of scoring position here tonight.